Today, we now know the name of the person who died in this massive crash that shut down part of the Northway on Friday. State police say 37-year-old Andrew Sonner of Ballston Lake was riding his motorcycle, merging onto the Northway from exit 13 when they say he lost control of his bike. That's when he was struck by a passing tractor-trailer truck. The driver of the truck wasn't hurt.